The UNSW engineering student had hiked to Bluefish Point near North Head with a friend just before dawn this morning when she fell, suffering fatal head injuries. Her friend desperately tried CPR, but by the time emergency services reached the pier, there was nothing they could do.